I cannot enter. It's locked, all right. can't believe I'm doing this. It's locked. cannot enter. Braille. I need someone who can read this. Yeah. Are you all right, sir? What are you...
I'm not sure that's any of you.
I hope you realize that. I wasn't specific...
They took my boy!
I see. But as I said, you're...
Well...
There is a name engraved under the blood on the back of the case. Jack Gillingham. Maybe I should return this watch to his family. Are you sure you'll be able to reach the docks alone?
Young man, I am perfect.
Good evening, sir.
Good evening. Why must it-
I was just being-
Don't like question.
Any chance you can help me find Sean Hampton?
The sad saint. Why would you talk to that cunt?
Actually, that's confidential.
Really? Well, go ask someone else then. I'm sure Tom Watts will gladly answer you.
Goodbye, Mr. Fishburne.
I can feel it coming in my bones. A hatred. A wave of bitter death to drown and purge our city in wrath.
Hello, boy. Did I scare you? You have nothing to fear from me.
No, it's just that...
Well, I won't.
My name is Rufus.
Do you know a man who lives in this part of town? A man named Sean Hampton. I'm looking for him.
Sorry, sir. I don't know a lot of folks around here.
Well, I don't think you should talk to him. He may be very sick.
Thanks for the tip.
Ah!
Good evening, miss. I'm Dr. Jonathan.
A fancy doctor lurking at night by the docks? Not...
And what about you?
You want to know...
It's locked, all right.
Why the long face, Doctor?
How dare you welcome me as if everything is the same? We both know things have changed a lot, don't we?
I'm still me in here, just more alive, as a skull. It's a new beginning, Doctor.
Since you left Pembroke, the amount of blood that has been shed, it's hard to believe you, Sean.
Ask what you will. As the Lord is my shepherd, I will not speak a lie to you.
Why did you kill Miss Jones at the Pembroke Hospital?
Killed old Harriet? You must be mad, Doctor. Why would I do such a thing?
People have been murdered.
Have a little faith, Doctor.
How do you plan to...
Take this key.
I will not look kindly on you if you're...
I'll be here...